I must have all the cosmic bricks I can get my hands on.
My work progresses.
Progress faster.
This is what I've been reduced to, relying on such pitiful mortal creatures for my plans. Though he does have a cool throne and a metal face.
Director Fury, Reed Richards is here.
Mr. Fantastic himself. Any breakthroughs on that cosmic brick I sent you?
Actually, I could use some help. Is Tony Stark around?
He's working on something else. I have another Avenger here.
I'm actually the first Avenger, sir.
Do you have much experience with theoretical quantum mechanics and exotic nano-derived power sources?
I got an A+ in American history.
Director Fury, we have confirmation that more of those bricks hit the open ocean.
Hill, get me a SHIELD research sub to gather those cosmic bricks. I want some answers. Cap, you head to the Baxter building with Reed Richards and help out the best you can.
I can always sell some war bonds.
Hill, another important thing. Lunch. Order in some shawarma. Stark knows a spot.
Gentlemen, we need you back at the Baxter building, pronto. Director Fury wants as much info on those cosmic bricks as you can find.
Something going on down there.
Uh-oh. Looks like the Fantastic Four fan club's in town.
Could be tricky landing in the middle of that crowd.
You're right. Aim for the park across the street.
That passage would be too small for most people to get in.
That shouldn't be happening. The security system must be on the blink.
Let me through so we can look for a way to shut it down.
We are live outside the Baxter Building, headquarters of the beloved Manhattan hero group, the Fantastic Four. There appears to have been some sort of break-in. Witnesses at the scene heard what they thought to be a crash coming from the rooftop. Could the Thing have just taken a tumble in the shower? Or is something more sinister afoot for Reed Richards and his cohorts? stay tuned for more details as they develop.
On the wall, do we have something that would fit in that? You should be able to glide across here.
System on the blink?
No, it's working just fine. Unfortunately, I'd like to know exactly who's using it.
The top five floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic Four. Up-to-date plans are unavailable, as Reed Richards is continuously reconfiguring the layout of his labs.
Dr. Doom, it's Dr. Octopus. I found it. Destroy them, my Octobot! I won't be stopped by such insignificant creatures.
Give it up, Octavius. It won't be a stretch to defeat you.
Get away with those pieces, Dr. Octopus.
A most impressive laboratory, Dr. Richards, for such an inferior intellect. I'll be taking my leave now. Goodbye, substantial heroes.
He's heading for the roof. Let's get after him, Cap.
An elevator. Is this the quickest way to the roof?
I call it the Fantastivator. Faster than the stairs, for sure. Let's go.
There he is!
Maybe we should think about this.
No time. If he gets away with those pieces now, we might never get them back.
Dr. Octopus is getting away! You'll need to glide across that gap to catch up with him.
Huh?
Over there, Captain. What's the plan?
Wherever he goes, we follow.
I don't think you'll be following me across here, heroes.
careful, Dr. Richards. It's a long way down. Climbing down, we can't reach him from here.
Stories on the net thing or interface.
Yes, sir. Netface.
You understand the web, don't you?
The web? Yeah, it's a job and a hobby.
Doc Octopus? You're a real doctor, right? Because I have a pain right here, and it goes around there. Ooh, have I been over there? Wow.
Your cheap health plan doesn't cover office visits.
Parker! Parker! I need some footage of this for the website. How hard could it be? I mean, this time the news is coming to us!
You could record it with your smartphone, JJ, if you could figure out how to turn it on. Hey, guys.
You're never gonna catch me! You're wasting your time!
Good thing you happen to be close by, Spider-Man. Cox stolen some important materials.
Yeah, he's real grabby like that. Always getting his hands on things. My spider sense again. What is it? Spider sense again. What is it? My spider sense is tingling.
Huh!
within my reach. Time to step on the spider.
Oh, such cruelty. You couldn't wrap me in a paper towel and toss me out the window?
No! What happened? Archibald!
He seems over the top angry. Any advice?
Don't look at me. You're the Doc Ock expert. Trapped his arm in the ground. Let's attack while we can.
Here comes the neighborhood Spider-Man.
Beloved mechanical arms! You'll suffer for this! Get them!
Give it up. Crime never pays.
You'd be surprised. It covers medical and dental.
Can't escape the long reach of justice, Ark.
Stop being so grabby, Doc.
I got it!
No! I got it!
We captured Doc Ock, but we lost the Green Goblin. Don't worry, we're tracking him.
Target located.
He's gone to the Oscorp building. What would Green Goblin want in a totally legitimate and entirely unsuspicious office tower like Oscorp?
Let's go find out.
That won't be necessary, Mr. Richards. Fantastic?
Dr. Richards. Sir, Director Fury needs you and Cap back at the lab.
We need to know more about these special bricks and what they can do.
Then let's try to figure that out. We've got to. Because with great power comes great responsibility.
Green Goblin has been sighted entering Oscorp. We need you to get there, find him, and hopefully get back that cosmic brick.
I guess we'll find our own way to Oscorp then.
Won't be easy with this mess they left behind.